Adobe Creative Cloud plugins and integrations.
With Hero for Adobe XD, you can create full-blown animated web content and export animated and interactive HTML that you can run in the browser. So with Hero, you can easily create banner ads, animated infographics, and even interactive product worlds without ever leaving Adobe XD. So let me quickly introduce you to the basic concepts. So let's bring this little artboard to life. Let's start with a simple effect. So we can use the appear effect for this headline up here. And let's also create a magnet effect for this button so that the user can see that you can actually click this. And to preview what we've done, we can click the preview button and then we can see the result in the browser. So this is already full-blown HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and the green stock library. So if we refresh this quickly, we will see this is the animation and here is our magnet effect. That already looks pretty good. So we can move over to the next task. So let's assume we want to animate this rocket. So we can, maybe let's start with the fire here. We can add this element to the timeline. So we see now the fire has a distinct track here. So we can change the opacity here. So let's say after 1 second, we want to change the opacity from 0 to 1, which is a basic appear animation. And then we want to animate the entire rocket, group with the fire included. And we want to animate the Y position here right after the fire appeared. So let's make this a little bit longer. So we can add a value of minus 600 in this case. So that means that this rocket will move 600 pixels to the top because we're animating the Y position. We can also add the or change the easing here. So let's start with an power 4 in, for example, that makes this animation a little bit smoother. So we click preview again. We will see that we have this animation in the browser that the rocket actually takes off. And we can take it even further. We can make it interactive. So going back to the Hero plugin, we can now use this timed actions track. So this will execute this action, which is just a stop in this case at this particular time, so almost at 1 second. So if we now click preview, we will see that the animation never starts because our timeline stops here. So now we can use this start button, add an action here. We use the click action and we don't have to write code ourselves. We can use the snippets that are provided by the plugin. In this case, we want to play the timeline. We click preview again, and then you will see everything works. The timeline stops, everything's still interactive, but now if the user clicks on the start button, the animation actually starts and the rocket takes off. That's how easy you can bring your compositions to life with Hero for Adobe XD. You can use the exact same techniques to author banner ad campaigns with even multiple layout variations. So as you can see here, we have multiple artboards and a lot going on the timeline here. And we use the same effects here to author multiple artboards or banner ad variations in this one document. So let's see what this looks like in the browser. As you can see, everything is fully animated. And yeah, very easy to maintain and to move things around and add the animations as you need for your campaigns. You can also use the Clicktech integration here. You can just check this checkbox here and add your Clicktech URL, and then you're ready to go. So you can even test it here and you will see that it works just like that. And with scripts and actions in Hero, you can take your compositions to the next level. So let's have a quick look how we would use this in this scenario. So we have this image up here, the open state, and that's called door 1, as you can see here. And we have this box, it's called callout 1. So we can now add an action to this plus icon button here. And now we could use or write our own JavaScript or green stock code in this section here. So this is super powerful. If you know some JavaScript or if you know someone, maybe your colleague next door can write powerful JavaScript, You can invite them, they can join you in this project, but you can also use the snippets that already come with Hero. So let's use this toggle visibility of an element, snippet, and you just have to drop the name here. So the first one was call out, and let's do this again because we have two elements. So you can easily combine these things. So we put door one in here. So whenever the user clicks on this button, those two elements will be toggled. So let's run this in the browser. So this is the preview here. And you can see it's fully animated. Let me quickly restart this. So it's fully animated. That's done with the timeline. We have these magnet effects here. And now I can use this button to open this door and see the highlight text here. And I can do the same with this one. And again, you can put in your own JavaScripts or even use other third-party libraries to achieve whatever you want to achieve in your compositions. So go to yumtastic.net/hero to get your version of Hero and even get access to more examples and tutorials. Looking forward to what you guys will create with this plugin. See you.